though I didn't actually have the blues, and I thought I had the blues about just trying to go outside without getting shot, which isn't really that big of a thing. But I had already learned. Oh! Right? And so I made this up. Well, I woke up this morning and I realized that I repeat myself. I said I woke up this morning and I realize I repeat myself. They say one more is two. Well, I have my suspicions. I believe it may well be another one that will. Religious superstitions. Would you believe that the same financial institution back in both sides of every war since before the French Revolution still runs the Federal Reserve and all, but just a small handful of nations. Why it's a paperclip operation, why even the most reasonable explanation. It may well be the single longest, widest bronco chase in the history of the conspiracy television. They say one for the money, two for the money, three for the money, four for even more fucking money. Seven windows saving, seventh heaven watching, the seventh building falling on 9/11. This is Northrop Grumman, Lockheed Martin, L7 Communications. These are the major corporations selling weapons of mass destruction under the false flag of mind protection from the shadow branch of a government still addicted to untold commercialization. Why would it seem easy to me to see without too much conversation how somebody could wake up and come to the Richard Lewis-like conclusion? There was just no hope whatsoever left for even the slightest portion of our entire civilization. So zippity-doo-dah, motherfucker. Why it seems like that air in my room has been conditioned in just such a way. It seems like every single note that I ask this priceless banjo mind to play takes the unmistakable sounds of my pains and my depths and my sorrows and makes it sound like some kind of ridiculous hope for tomorrow. And that's not me, man. That's not who I am. You know, we mistake desperate people for the devil all the time. So there's no way of knowing what kind of deal it was I actually signed. But it was my understanding that I would be the single greatest blues guitarist in the world by now, and I'm not. Back to the contrary, I'm just another working schmuck out here standing around waiting to get shot in. Hey, another sad addition to an already sorry state of affairs. Another set of politicians taking to the top of another set of courthouse stairs. You know you're out of ideas when you get down to your thoughts and your prayers. But that's just what they're down here, they're singing down here on these courthouse stairs. And they're singing it, and they're sending out their thoughts and their prayers. That's right, they say. They're sending out their thoughts and their prayers. That's it, true, they say. They're sending out their thoughts and their prayers. About 4 to 6 weeks for delivery. Oh, I woke up this morning and I realized I've been repeating myself.